I want to apply different font to these two text. For that, click on annotation, click on text style, then click on new. Here you can assign any name you want. I will keep style 1 as it is. Click on OK. Then from here you can choose different font. Suppose I want Times New Roman, type T, and here is Times New Roman. Then click on apply. Then I want to create one more style, click on new, then click on OK. Click here. Suppose I want Century Gothic, type C, and here is Century Gothic. Then apply and close. Then select this text, click here, and select style 1. And same way, press escape, click on this text, click here, and select this style 2, and escape. So in this way, you can apply different font to single line text. So thanks for watching. We will stop here.